We are back here now at the King's Academy here on channel None and All Now, courtesy of YouTube, sponsored, produced, brought to you by the Institution of None and All. Find us on Facebook. I am the dude. And tonight I am asking, appealing, and directing my comments straight at anybody who claims science as their worldview. Scientismists, you believe science is the answer. You have some bone to pick with religion. You're some atheist out there thinking that science is the solution to everything. You think science is a way of processing and getting to facts and getting to reality and getting down to the truth and being able to break it open and make it available for future generations. I have something to say to you tonight right now. If that's what you believe, you are thinking yourself, you think that Christopher Dawkins and Richard Hitchens and Neil Foie Gras Tyson, Stephen Get Up and Walk Hawking, who are these guys? You think they're the greatest? Carl fucking Sagan? Listen to me now. You may not know me, but if you just died and you saw my head floating in a ring of fire, fucking surrounded by infinite darkness, you're gonna know who I am then. I have a question for you. If you are the best and the brightest, you are the rational thinkers, you are the ones who know everything, you are the ones who understand understanding, you are the ones who can use all these symbols and all this information to make the world a better place and figure everything out, why are you looking at the moon like you're going to inhabit that next? You think you can destroy this planet and just move to Mars? You're all looking at the stars, no wonder this world's so fucked up. You people don't have anything better than your mathematics and your fucking atomic physics and your particle fucking neutrons and all these other stupid things that don't exist. Genes, DNA, all this fucking bullshit. You can't handle your own relationships. You're destroying your fucking planet. If you're the best and the brightest, no wonder everything's going to shit. You're all looking at the stars. Now, you want to know something about this universe? I'm going to tell you right now. I am the king of Jupiter. I'm the second oldest thing in this universe besides Allah. I am the architect and the creator of this world, made it for you to live here perpetually in reincarnated state of bliss for all eternity, all time, and you fucked it up. And I've been up there in Jupiter, and I don't like to come down here and help you, but everybody's crying and wiping it, crying to me all the time. Hey, dude, we need you to come down here and fix this. And now I'm here, I'm asking you, what are you doing? I am coming for you. We are coming for you. If you give me an army of grandmothers and school children, I'm going to set this world free. Now, all of you, you are all just sitting there looking at yourselves and saying science is the way, religion is all fucking bullshit, and anyone who comes with mysticism or any other kind of experience that we can't test for, I don't even believe in that shit, I'm not going to use it. You don't think that the priests and the fucking monks and all the meditations and all the fucking kundalini yoga in the universe can do anything for you? I got another story coming for you. If you know anything about Tai Chi, you wouldn't have these problems to begin with. But you people are not the ones who know the way. You are not the standard and the bearer of the fucking banner of heaven. You're not the fucking tiger, fucking dragon floating on the ocean of milk. I'm the one who knows the truth, I'm the one who gives the way, and you people have fucked this planet up beyond repair. Because you're so fucking greedy, all you want is more stuff, the only thing you've made is weapons, and the only thing you've done for yourselves is create fucking vehicles that have fucking put the whole planet in peril. And now the species are all dying off in an enormous clip, and you're all sitting around looking at yourselves in your postmodern soup, thinking that maybe you should have listened to the fucking Aborigines in Australia. And I'm here to awaken the dream in all of you and show you that there's so much fucking magic in this universe. The reality is not science or what they've told you. They don't know anything about fucking dinosaurs or space or anything else like that. They don't even know what's here in front of them now. They can't manage their relationships. They can't manage their own fucking internal clockwork. You don't know your chakra system. You're all unhealthy. You're looking at each other looking at things. Can you give me some fucking extra drugs? Make me sicker. You got a whole this fucking system, demon, mammon, pig thing that's killing this whole planet, and you're all sucking up to it, buying more, 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 more. And every time we ask you, hey, how come we can't fix that? You say, that's some kind of fucking political utopia, we can't even deal with that. We're busy looking at the stars. Planning on when we're going to move to Mars. You think that shit is useful? You think it's useful to fucking dig around in the ground and pull up broken pieces of clay and old bones and shit and say, now you know everything about everything? You don't know anything about anything. You need to learn how to use nothing. I am sick and tired of you people parading around like you got some fucking greater glory, greater good, or something to show. And then you look at all the stupid fucking Muslims and all the fucking Mormons and the Catholics and the fucking idiot Baptists and you say they're all fucking morons because they believe in something that isn't there. Well, guess what? I got your fucking huckleberries right here, bitches. And this is my motherfucking game, and I'm here to fucking set it straight. And I'm not gonna let them get a free pass if you've been living your life in fucking ignorance of my teachings, eating the bread and the wine, submit yourself to that. Your soul is mine. You better do what I tell you. And the rest of you had better shape up and ship out or fucking get to like it. Because I'm taking all the fucking grandmas and the little kids and we're going with me. We're putting this fucking war machine out of business. And setting this world straight, teach you how to use less, have voluntary simplicity, and live good lives so that you can have a fucking clean planet once again. Where people have peace and everything can prevail. People can build their own houses and they don't have to fucking fill out fucking endless piles of paperwork every day just to get fed. I'm sick of this shit, I'm not taking it anymore. You people think you're superior? Come and fucking get some. I'm here to debate or argue you 24/7, 365. You can find me on the internet, but you better watch out. My sword is a fucking lightning. My tongue is a lightning sword that fucking breathes fire and fucking has blizzard come. You understand me? I don't lose. I'm a fire-breathing dragon. You think you can handle it? Come get some of the supernova. Because I'm here to fucking take you on, Michelle Kaku. You got something to say to this world about God and how we're going to all live and exist after this fucking planet's been destroyed? Huh. I'd like to fucking hear it, buddy. Come and fucking get some.